So, welcome to the climb. This movie, me and Jonathan climbed to the top of Henne. It kind of all started with a stupid idea Jonathan had. One day he just came to me and said, "You want to do something stupid? You want to climb to the tip of our skiing area?" I thought, "Yes, that will be fun, probably." Then Jonathan said, "Well, let's do it in the middle of the night." And well, I'd already said yes, so we started getting prepared and we're getting ready to go. About 2 days later, we realized that the weather was going to be perfect for us to do it, and we would have a nice sunrise. So we decided to pack our things and go to bed early and get up even earlier. Most of the touring itself we did not film. This was mostly because I forgot, and but also because it's in the middle of the night, it was very dark, and we're just walking on the piste, it would be very boring to watch. Well then, let's start.
Chasing rainbows, looking for a pot of gold. Going gamble, but they see no life. In the end, they got a fold. Nothing wrong with chasing rainbows. Keep in mind that's as you roam. You're never gonna find that rainbow till the day you.
So at this point we realized that the pistes were getting very icy and it was very hard for us to still have grip with our skis. Just as we reached the top of a very steep part, Jonathan managed to fall down and lose his ski.
Uh-oh.
At this point we had reached the highest point that you can reach by lifts, which also means for us the highest point we can reach by touring. So from now on we would have to put our skis on our backpack and climb the last part.
Let's go. Wrong with chasing rainbows. Keep in mind that's as you roam.
niet beter hier rechts langs? Ja, midden lijkt me moeilijk.
Leaving all my worries, I prepare for something new. Whatever it was that held me back, I'm sure it wasn't true. Holding on too long and unresolved questions hold you down. What could have been a friendly smile has turned into a frown. I'm moving on and on. On and on. I'm moving on and on. On and on. I'm driving in my car. Landscape changes around me, on and on, I feel immersed. Whatever happened to me, happened for my highest good. I read that in so many books, now it's almost understood. I'm moving on and on. Destination. If you're looking to begin, then look no further than within. I'm satisfied with what I've got and still eager for more. The change that you've been looking for will come knock on your door. On and on.
Zien we hem hier tussendoor?
Ja, toch?
Ja. Rustig maar door, oké.
Things we lost to the flames. Things we see you again. All that we have amassed,
sits before us, shattered into ash.
We have finally reached the peak. We had some nice breakfast, and after about 1.5 hours of just relaxing and enjoying the quiet, enjoying the sunrise, we decided to go back down and start our descent.
Ik heb een blauw op mijn hak. Okay. Huh? Nee,
laten we goed zo maar door.
Ja. Ik denk dat dit dus ook allemaal ijs is. Wat zei je? Ja, dat is goed. Hier is de sneeuw best oké. Ja, wacht even, laten we alles even omdraaien. Oké, okay, dat is echt volle Abbey debris. Ik wacht hier rechts, wacht. Ja, je kan. Nee, niks. Oké.
Zie je daar waar het er doorheen gaat?
Ja.
Als je vlak boven de rots links wacht.
Ja.
Als we naar binnen komen, dan.
Ja. All good! Oh!
Jij ging bijna op je bek, hè?
Dan kan mijn skis iets te breed uit elkaar. ging ik gelijk bijna. Ha? Huh? Ik weet niet of we rechts willen blijven of links, maakt niet zoveel uit volgens mij.
Laten we de tracks volgen.
Ja.
Daar maar uitkomen.
Ik stuur hem hier naar rechts toe. Ja, ik jump turn hem hier naar rechts. Het is bumpy, jongen. Dat is toch minder. Nee, niet gelijk checken, niet gelijk checken. Oké. Okay. Wacht op het allemaal. Ha?
Dit kan nog best wel mooi zijn.
Ja. Doe zo. Oké, het is hard. Het is heel hard. Oh, het is niet mooi. Ja. Ha? Huh? Wat zei je?
What would you little maniacs like to do? Okay. First?
Dan kom je niet door de sneeuw heen, man. Kut of shit, jongen.
Watching through my fingers. Watching through my fingers. Shuts my eyes and count to ten. It goes in one ear out the other. One ear out the other. Burning bright right till the end. Now you'll be missing from the photographs. Missing from the photographs.
Watching through our fingers. Watching through our fingers.
In my thoughts you're far away. And you are whistling a melody. Whistling a melody. Crystallizing clear as day. Oh, I can picture you so easily. So easily. What's gonna be left of the world if you're not in it? What's gonna be left of the world? Oh, every minute and every hour I miss you, I miss you, I miss you.
It's a
every song.
Also Beat ist auch ein guter Wort, aber ich hab den Wort. Ich bin tot, ich sag einfach tiefer, ja.
By your favorite song, I've been dancing at a funeral, dancing at a funeral, sleeping in the clothes you love. It's such a shame we have to see them, but shame we have to see them, but what's gonna be left of the world if you're not in it? What's gonna be left of the world?
Thank you, so
every minute and every hour, I miss you, I miss you, I miss you. More. Every stumble and each misfire, I miss you, I miss you, I miss you more.
You won't be a partier. I have to learn to live in the jungle. Now stop worrying and go and get dressed.
You might have to excuse me. I've lost control of all of my senses. You might have to excuse me. Lost control of all of my world. So get drunk, call me a fool. Put me in my place, put me in my place. Pick me up,
I'm on the floor.
Put me in my